In this video, we will see MS Word basics. How to create new Word file, how to open Word file, how to save Word document, and how to close and how to navigate a file in a MS Word document. Creating a Word file, first click on the File tab. Click on the New option. A new blank document appear on your screen. Below you will find the templates. You can choose a template and you can create a document. Template allows you to easy to work on your Word document. When you click a blank document, the blank screen appear on your screen. In middle, it shows the document 1, 2, 3. Right now I have opened so far 3 documents, so it's showing the 3, and this is the blank area. Here you can start your work. Now, how to open a Word file? To open a Word file, again click on File tab. Here you will find Open tab. Click on Open. When you click on Open this screen, here you will find the recent documents which are opened, or you can open the file from your system, from your PC or your cloud place where you have stored your files, or you can browse the files where you are stored from your systems. Select the Browse. This dialog box shows you where the files are stored. For example, a C drive, D drive or E drive, or on a desktop. The documents where you stored, that documents you can open it from the window. How to save Word file? To save Word file, click on File tab. Select Save option. It shows you the option where to save your document. You can save your document to your PC, or you can save or select the place where you can save your document. For example, now I select here Browse, and I select the place Desktop, and type the name of the file here and save as a type. In the save as a default it takes a Word document, or you can save a file in a different format. It lists you the different formats here. You can select, and according to that format you can save your document. See, this file is stored here. Closing Word document. To closing the Word document, we have corner this star button. You can click here, or you can use shortcut key Alt plus F4. The document is closed. How to navigate a file? To navigate a file, press F6. Press F6, this button appears on screen. For example, when you press Home, you press key from H, Home tab, and their keys appear on your screen. This allows you to, without mouse, you can navigate your window. For example, to open a Home tab, to open a clipboard, to paste, you just press V. Or Format Painter, you can press the shortcut key FP, FO, FN for formatting bold, italic, underline. See, one, when I press 1, it makes you bold. So F6 allows you to, without mouse, you can use navigate your window very easily. This is the opening screen and its components of Word document. So this is the file tab. This is quick access toolbar. Here shortcut quick access tools appears. This is the ribbon area. This is the title bar. Here the title of your Word document appears. This is a ruler. So ruler allows you to, you can set your document. Question mark symbol, it allows you to, it takes you to the help window. This is the status bar. It shows the number of words, pages that you are working in. View buttons. These view buttons, page layout, normal, view, page web layout view, that appears here. These buttons are. And this is the zoom control. You can zoom your window this way. And you can increase or decrease your size window here. So page layout view, web layout view, reads. So this allows you to, you can work your document very easily.